Yo, what's up guys, it's me, Jibbleon, and welcome back to another video. Today I'm playing Fortnite with a squad, some friends I got, Shepherd of Fire and C-Loss. I don't exactly know how to pronounce that. We're going to be playing some squads today and seeing what we can do. I think we can only play like two or three matches, so I don't know, might not get a win, but might have some fun, might turn this into like a little clips video, who knows.
I'm German and Irish, bro.
Oh.
That's why I'm
German is like my second favorite.
The Irish in me, but just
Ireland boy, did you wear your St. Patrick Day stuff today?
Bro, I didn't even have to wear green today because my cast is green.
Cody, I should have, cause you know
everything I wore was Irish. Green today. Green socks, green shoes, green everything.
My family doesn't celebrate St. Patrick's Day because I'm Mexican.
I'm sorry. I can't include that in the YouTube video. There's just gonna be a bunch of bleeps.
Cody, I will beat you up.
I'm sorry, bro. That was really uncalled for.
Louis, that actually wasn't racist, but still, that was pretty messed up.
Yeah, I'm sorry.
No, okay, that wasn't racist. That was messed up.
It was.
Yeah, that was. It was extremely.
I'm playing squad with my friends.
Confess your sins.
No, shut up, Cody. Shut up. No, don't talk to me ever again.
I'm a bush. I'm gonna be a bush because why the heck not?
I'm really sorry, guys.
There's
no loot here.
I can't repeat what I said. It's gonna be blurred out on the video. I'm really sorry for what I said.
Dude, yeah. What if?
Yeah, spam me with hate comments in the comment section.
Why you better?
So that way I will learn a lesson, and then I have to make a whole video and be like really. What?
Like.
Why you?
Hashtag, I'm sorry for making jokes about the suicide force.
God dang, I thought your friend had a higher... I thought your friend had a higher IQ, so you were smart enough not to curse. What happened?
I don't know. I can burst them.
Cody, you can have this AR.
I got a burst.
Wait, who is it? No, that's the other dude.
I have, like, crap.
Christian, come here. I've got you, buddy. I have a sniper, a tag, and a green AR, a chug jug, and some bandages.
Nice.
I just got a blue one, so I'm good.
Shepherd Differ 3, can I have that shield?
Shepherd of Fire.
Come on, you have 50. No. Please, you have Shepherd 50.
You can have those, though.
Fine. Oh, thank you very much.
Wait, that's not gonna work. Because it's hold again to the same solo. We've done it twice.
Tell Brayden to get on the mic.
Why?
No, he's playing solos. No, I'm talking to Louise, Brayden.
We're doing squads, so don't let anyone else in if you could.
No, I was talking to Louise this time.
Oh, sorry for the confusion, guys. You're just gonna have to learn to live with it. This is how squads are. Trent with the parkour coming through the window.
Cody, you will blur that out, or I will beat you up.
Oh, okay. Wait, blur what I said about at the start. Yeah, I've already blurred it out.
Yes.
Yep. It's already, sorry, done. Blurred.
Hey, I saw some bandages.
Okay, guys, if you don't know what we're talking. Okay.
He was saying.
Cody was saying beep 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 beep. Does anyone want a bush?
Yeah,
you can take it.
Yeah.
Should I become a bush? Vote for bush. How many people say I should become a bush?
Dude, the bush sucks.
Leave your suggestion in the fifth comment. Dude, the bush
sucks.
Yeah,
Cody,
like,
you have to lure the battle.
It sucked for me yesterday because I was sitting
because
as a bush. And those people didn't know I was there. And then you started building in front of me.
Oh,
and
yeah.
I was like, so screwed. Yeah, and then I lost my bush.
That's why you never use a bush. That's why you never use a bush.
I saw this one dude. He wasn't even using a bush. He bush camped inside of a bush. And, it was duos, right? And his teammate was dead. And there's only one duo left. And they
sniper.
Built around him. And he just grenaded them.
I have a sniper too. How about that?
Oh, yeah, I remember that.
What kind?
I remember that video, Cody.
A purple one.
Yeah, what kind?
Semi-auto.
Send me your bolt.
I need sniper damage, but whoever wants it can have it.
A bolt.
Dang it, I have a bolt.
I have a shotgun. I could... Does anyone have
color?
Shotgun? Wait, never mind, I'm about to use some. Yeah,
I got
some.
Come here. Guys, northwest, I hear him.
What's up?
Shots northwest.
Northwest?
Oh, where are you guys at? I'm so confused.
We're pretty close.
I'm going Shepard, over here.
Gentian, why are you supplying?
Shepard, we should probably get back here.
Because I wake up my meal and still get extremely
Dude, your parents are asleep? My family's partying.
Why?
They're like loud outside.
Oh dang.
Yeah, same here. My family is watching.
That's why I can.
My family's in the middle. My parents are watching a romance movie.
Nice.
I know.
Stupid Cody.
I know. They used to make me have to watch them with them before I had an Xbox.
Cody, your parents are idiots. I remember the bad days.
Your turn's mom's so like exactly cool. Like if I told my mom like that's a neck, she'd probably like chop my neck off. But like Trent's
they're
mom, you're out of track me. And Trent was messing around and she's just like, that's a neck, and I'm like, oh dang, your mom knows Trent's. My mom would probably chop mine off if I said that.
What?
They're fighting another team.
I'm the only person who doesn't have a shield, but that's great.
No, wait.
Yeah,
just
Cody.
Let him
Cody,
fight
I
out.
Sure
let him
you.
Fight
I
out.
I'm sure for you.
I know. I'm just promise. Oh, I got
Cody,
a perfect shot though.
Cody.
Oh, I see them.
There you go. Cody.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, it's two different fighting.
I'm
not the only one without a sniper.
I ended one guy.
Am I the only one
without
a sniper?
I know where
they
are.
Hey, you got in my way, Gerbil.
I was standing there for like 5 minutes. Just destroy this, get this out of the way.
Oh, I almost got him.
I'm gonna go with Trent because I don't have a sniper.
Alright, let's go. Let's go, guys.
Push.
Rush, buddies. Watch out because they have pretty good loot. Hey, Trent, get behind these stairs.
It's gonna be the death of us.
Shh.
I see one dude crawl.
Cody, stop. Oh, hey, watch out, Trent. Watch out. Where are you at? Oh, you're watching.
Alright, push him. Let's go.
Got him.
Nice, Trenton.
Oh, I missed.
It's all of them. They were all the other ones are down. I think anyway, nope. He's super low.
Where's he at?
He got me.
I'm with you, where's he at? Oh, I see him.
I see him. It's just one, come on, guys.
Oh, man.
Got him, we're good.
I was about to pull a...
Hey, let's go. Hey, get the, I'm gonna get the glade. Never
mind. Oh, does anyone need band-aids?
Hey, does anybody have any... Never mind. Here, give me the bandages. I'll carry them later when y'all are done.
No, I'm good.
There are band-aids there.
I already picked them up.
Here, I have 13. I also have a chug jug, but
I need shotgun ammo.
Hey, if y'all have sniper ammo, I would appreciate it. Like, hard.
Guys, got
I have 52. I have 52.
Hey, guys. Can all right, anybody can I... give me... Guys, can you give me all your rocket ammo? Luis, hey, Cody, drop your all
hey,
your
I have
rocket,
six
have
rocket
ammo.
Ammo.
Cody, drop all of it.
Hey,
I don't
here.
Even have shotgun.
I have rocket ammo too.
Drop all of it. No, give it to me.
Can someone give me about like 10 shotgun shells? Cause I
you
only
just,
have.
Gerbil, you just took up the sniper.
What the heck,
Cody?
What?
Yeah, Gerbil, give it the sniper bullet.
Wait, Cody. I mean, Carla. I mean, Luis, drop all your rocket ammo.
Here.
I still need shotgun ammo.
I can be sick.
Oof.
Hey, alright, let's just go back to zone.
Oh, there's people,
oh,
there's people. 53.
Where?
53.
They just got sniped at by somebody else.
Oh, that was someone else. I thought that was us.
There's
nice,
two different teams
nice,
here.
I need shotgun ammo, though, so.
Alright, they're over there. They're northeast. They're northeast.
Hey, well, knock one.
I'm getting shot at by one.
I hit another one. They're
all
low.
I'm low
on ammo. There's a bolt over here. I'm about to pick it up. Oh, shotgun shells. CLS, you just picked up shotgun shells that I need.
Oh, here, Cody. Here. I'll give you some.
We're being sniped by a completely different team. North 330. There's a different team.
I know. Oh, they're up there.
330.
I shot him once. He's really low. Just keep breaking the wall.
330, you guys. Different team. 330.
Hey,
yes. Hit one. Hit him. He's low. Hit him. He's low.
I'm busy, Mom.
At
330. Right.
330.
His brother can come in. So you can play.
Yeah.
I still don't know where they at.
Three. 330.
Hey, they're no, they're in the tree. They're in the tree.
Northwest behind trees. Got it.
Go back up there.
Wait.
Oh shoot! I got hit. Hey, I'm about to drink my chug jug. Wait.
Hit one for 110.
Northwest behind trees.
No play.
I still haven't seen anyone peek.
Alright, after I finish.
Oh, I see.
I'm playing squad.
I see where they are.
Finally, man, that took so long.
I was looking at different trees. Okay.
Knocked one.
There's one at northwest, 315.
Right. Push him.
Where's he at?
Should we push?
Oh, Trenton, where?
Guys, we need to push.
Where's he at, Trenton? Oh yeah, he's all push. The way over there.
Pushing.
Oh, I knocked him.
Nice, Luis. Hey guys, we'll take out the squad over here. Cody.
Oh, come on. No, you didn't. I just saw him, and then I missed. Oh. Don't leave us. Save us.
Luis,
I have
I'm dead. Don't. Just go.
Oh, yeah. He's over there. Dude, we have to go, Trenton. I shot him once, so he'll get
so right. I still think we have a chance in this round, so I'm still gonna keep it filming. Narrate this for you guys.
Got him. Out.
Why is somebody spectating me? I feel sad.
Dude, I don't know. I have bandages. Cause you're in the storm, bro.
I have bandages too, Luis.
Oh, okay. Man.
Now Luis is in the storm.
How far is the circle? Oof.
This might be a little bit of an oof.
You guys are gonna make it, but with like 40, 50 health, especially for Silos.
Silos is really
good. Oh, dude, my game
out.
Is lagging.
Yeah, Silos is lagging pretty bad.
Yeah.
Just so you know, guys, I was on fire before this. I was getting like 4 or 5 kills a game, and now I'm not doing good at all. I don't know why.
Silos, take that chug whenever you get in.
I already took it.
Oh my god.
A long time ago. Oh. When I had like,
oh,
I
super
had like
dirt fish, barely. Let's Silos, that's Silos.
Don't forget, guys, behind you. Don't forget, guys, behind you. There's more teams.
Oh, wait, Silos, are you still in the storm?
I know. Nope.
No,
bro, you're fine by now. You can get. Silos, you're still in the storm. What?
No, I'm not.
Oh, on my screen, Silos, like you right, have this. On my screen, he has the storm mist on him. That's weird.
Hold up.
And my camera just glitched out, guys.
Luis, close it all.
Oh, you're Ben.
Oh, yes.
See,
double trap.
Guys, Luis, the door is still open.
Are you guys turning into a camp team?
Luis, drop me. Drop me all your rocket ammo if you have any more. Do you have any more? Yes.
Interrogates him, points the gun to his head.
I turned to him, we should go.
Luis, get back in here! Idiot!
Shut up!
Wait.
I'm trying
guys,
to.
Guys, circle, you have 45 seconds.
You should.
Come on, Trenton, let's just go.
Luis, we move.
It's not Luis's fault for everything.
Oh, wait, people
are. Broken towers.
Oh, way to go. Oh, nice. Get anyone?
Good nades. Do that.
Did you get anyone?
On the left.
Get him. Oh.
I would just run.
Yeah.
Try and take him out and then run.
Oh, they're building.
It's a squad. We're dead.
No, you're
not.
It's only one guy. Remember when you were in Tilted and you took out a whole squad by yourself? Feel that energy inside you now. Actually, it may not have been him. Sorry.
Because we have 3 seconds. Where's he at?
Yep, good luck with the circle please. Now, guys.
Come on, Trenton, let's just go.
Run.
Trenton, do you have any minis?
Minis?
You'll
no.
be fine.
Well, I was bad there.
Damn. There's 5 people in that base, but.
Oh, Trent, why would you do that?
Where are you?
Cause
really?
Remember, it's that lone soloist.
Oh, it is? He's alone?
Oh, it is. He's running around. Silas got rid of his shield. He's inside the storm.
Bro, he's gonna be dead. You guys realize your guys are gonna be in the storm after.
Push him with a shotgun?
Yeah, I might rush him.
Go, both rush. Nice.
Nice.
Don't even have time, just start running. Start running for
this. Give me this blue AR. Trying to get in this cave right here. I think it's still in zone. Yeah, there's bandits up here.
I'm good, buck.
You guys are outside of the zone. Come on, go. Alright, you're good.
Hi, Luis, you heal up. I'll keep watching.
Dude, there's some base up there.
Base.
Spill the right. Nice.
Nice build.
Now you gotta build stairs. Why do people do that floor stair method? That just wastes like 10 wood. Where's Silas at?
The four stair method? Oh, I always use it. I like it.
What should I do? Shoot grenades into that little base right over there?
No.
Don't
do it.
I know, just
circle.
Cause if we
circle again.
If we stay here.
We'll leave at 45 seconds.
What? Oh my god. I have to break this now.
There's 11 people left if you don't count you guys.
There's 11 people, you mean there's 10? And then there's 8?
There was 13. There's 13 8 when people I said left. That. There's now 8, but there was...
8 people other than them.
13, yeah.
Dude.
You can watch back on the video. When I said it, it was 10. I mean 13, yeah. Sure, you better not run.
I found a purple tag.
Are they inside the circle? No, they're not.
No, I'm just gonna wait for these guys to get pushed out.
Get inside the circle, you guys.
Guys, you need to play it safe. If you bush camp, it doesn't matter anymore because you're heavily outnumbered.
Trenton, they're gonna get out of there.
Trent, you're gonna get killed, and then you're gonna leave it solo, and then we're not gonna have a chance. Now we're both.
Yeah, they're. I think they're not there. Oh, they're not there. Come on, Trenton.
Exactly as I suspected. That's why I was getting over there.
Luis, move out of my way. You're gonna get it. Luis is having
Shut up, Cody. You're already dead.
Yeah, but I died with like 7 kills.
I think.
You died with 0.
Don't get too cocky, Super.
I'm dead.
I'm not cocky. I'm just trying to defend myself.
Hey, we should just build a base here.
I'm telling you guys, I did really bad this round. Like, Shepard can tell you, I was doing good before.
He was.
There's people over there.
Come on, Trenton.
Bro, it's a 2v3.
I'm getting the supply drop. We need it.
Don't get killed. Right.
Ooh, I think. Oh,
guys,
okay.
I see him. I see him.
Now, it might be I think it's a 2v. If it goes out, it could be a 2v1.
It's a 2v2.
Kill him. Kill him, and it's a 2v1.
Oh, I almost shot him.
Bro. Silas, you gotta get him now.
Go.
If we kill him.
Yes, it's a 2v1.
Yes!
2v1, 2v1, push. We could do this, victory royale. Cause this is, no matter what, this is a video coming out tomorrow. This video coming out tomorrow, guys. And I'm also truly sorry for what I said at the beginning. It was really like uncalled for, and I shouldn't have said it. But let's, yes, victory royale.
Yes.
Let's go. Yes. I'm gonna admit to heavy carry.
Yep.
I'm going to admit I got heavily carried this round. I cannot deny it. I honestly can't deny it.
Hey, dude, I'm carried. I'm gonna let y'all play with.
But I am
some friends,
including this video.
No, I wanna play with you, Luis. You're good.
so I have to go to bed now.
Wait,
but I'm gonna include this. This is a video, guys. It's coming out tomorrow. And I still want to apologize for what I said at the beginning. It was really unpopular. Right. And I shouldn't have said it. But yeah, thanks guys for carrying to me that victory. I really don't deserve it. Actually, I don't know. But what I'm trying to say. I hope you guys enjoyed. Subscribe for more content. I have another win video that's gonna be posted soon. I have Fortnite mobile video that's gonna be posted soon. So make sure to subscribe so you can see that stuff. And I don't know what they're saying in the background. You probably can't hear it. But yeah, I hope you guys enjoy it, and I'll probably play more.
See you, Gerbil.
Peace.